Welcome, Scan Warriors, to the best in primetime news. My name is Melissa Martinez.
And I'm Shirley Zwala.
Welcome to Scan TV.
Scan TV is your prime source for all things Scan. Our video production class is working hard behind the scenes to make it all possible.
All work, work, everybody doing it right. All work, work, all work, that's what you say. All work, 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 earn more pay. All work, work, all work, do it every day.
Students, did you know we have clubs every day at lunch? Check out this schedule for the days and times they meet. All you need to do to join a club is grab a lunch in the quad and use that lunch as your hall pass to get to the club. You can join as many as you would like. The advisors can't wait to see you. Ms. Cox and the students in the Cricket Club are having an amazing time designing stickers. Check out this video of all the cool things they are making in Cricket Club.
Attention all warriors, who likes playing video games? Do you know we have a club on campus called Esports? They have a meeting in Mr. Morin's room after school tomorrow. Mr. Morin is located in room 4. The deadline to join the club is next Tuesday, the 14th. Come have a lot of fun and play a game called Rocket League during the Esports club. We hope to see you all there.
We got one more.
Middle school, arena one. We have the 73 versus the middle school hybrid one.
Go, Jay. There we go, guys.
On arena one, let's go.
Warriors, did you know the month of February is dedicated to teen dating violence awareness? Tomorrow we will have someone from the Majory Mason Center at lunch to talk about teen dating violence on the blacktop. She will have activities and information about teen dating. Stop by to see her, participate in games, and grab some swag. Also, students can learn about many things, including navigating healthy relationships, warning signs of unhealthy relationships, online harassment, technology and culture, self-care, and community resources. If you have any questions or need to talk to someone, contact Ms. Mua in the annex.
Check out this video of these students having fun hula hooping at lunch in the quad.
I've been watching.
Saturday Academy is a great way to make up any missing days. It's from 8:15 to 12:30. We will have some fun and engaging activities planned, and lunch is provided. Your attendance needs to be 95% or better in order to attend the end of the year high school trip to Santa Cruz.
This is how legends are made.
Attention all ScanTech students, it's Tournament of Technology time. This is a district-wide competition of all middle schools in Fresno Unified. It's a super fun and exciting time and will be held on a Saturday, April 15th on a high school campus. The competition events are web design, 3D printing useful objects, 3D bridges, 3D cars, drone flying, robots, including battle bots and soccer bots, Minecraft game and coding and programming, video commercial, PSA, blockbuster, or movie. If any of these sound interesting to you, see Mr. Donnett in the ET Lab South, Mr. Ogden in the ET Lab North, Mr. Kimley in room 37, and Ms. Cardona in room 21. Come be part of the winning tradition of Tech Warriors. We will be meeting after school on Wednesdays. Check out this video.
All right. mind.
Participate with each other and meet people from other areas and other schools they wouldn't otherwise. And that's, I think, the beauty of the Tournament of Technology is that some of our students aren't able to participate in sports, aren't able to participate in other clubs, but they love their robots and they love their drones. And so we're able to give them that opportunity for them to work in a group setting and get competitive, go into different places to meet different people and learn how to, these techniques and educational wise that they're able to use in other parts of life and maybe even in their future. Technology sector, and not just, you know, getting everybody a laptop to take to their home so they could do their homework and advance in their classroom, but investing into our clubs and our programs where our students can learn about technology, can learn how to use that in their daily lives, can see these techniques that will be transferable to a future career for them.
Attention all students, quarter 3 progress reports are due on Friday, February 10th. Use the rest of this week to complete missing assignments and retake tests. Be sure to check in with your teachers or counselor if you need help.
This week is National School Counseling Week. These are your school counselors. Ms. Ide is the school counselor for 7th grade. Mr. Margeson is the school counselor for 8th grade. And we have another school counselor on campus named Mrs. Ariano. We are here to help you dream big. We would love to help you with resolving a conflict peacefully, grades and assignments, proper course placement, questions about high school and future careers, and so much more. Be sure to reach out to your school counselors, even just to say hi. The school counseling team would like to thank all of the Scandinavian staff for being so supportive of our team and being amazing people to work with.
The Valentine's Day dance is right around the corner. We will be dancing away on Thursday, February 16th from 2:45 to 4:15. Tickets are on sale this week in the morning at breakfast and at lunch, both on the Blacktop and Quad. Remember, students need a 2.5 GPA, no all-day A1 placement, and no suspensions to be eligible. Tickets are $3. We will be using progress reports on Friday, February 10th, to verify your eligibility.
On Friday, we filmed another episode of Scantreviews. Check out this video to see how your fellow classmates did on this episode.
What is your name and grade?
My name is Vincent Gag, and I'm in 8th grade.
If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
I think I'll be a turtle because I like turtles.
Can you finish this song lyrics? Okay, hey, I just met you.
No, I can't.
Can you say the word you away from memory?
We are kind, we are positive, we're lifelong learners.
Okay, what is your name and grade?
Lily, and I'm in 8th grade.
If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
I don't know.
Okay, finish these song lyrics. Hey, I just met you.
And this is crazy.
So here's my number.
So call me.
Okay. Can you say the word away from memory?
No.
Okay.
What is your name and grade?
CC, 8th grade.
If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
A tiger, because it's fast. I don't know.
Okay, you can finish these song lyrics. Hey, I just met you.
And this is crazy.
But here's my number, so call me, baby. Okay, can you say warrior away from memory?
We are kind, we are positive, we are lifelong learners, and we're accountable, we are warriors.
You missed one. But it's okay. What is your name and grade?
Hey man, I'm in 8th grade.
If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
I really like so many kinds of animals. I don't really know what I would be.
Can you say the warrior way from memory?
Yes. We are kind, we are positive, we are lifelong learners, we are accountable, we never give up, we are warriors.
Yeah, you got it right. What is your name and grade?
Hi, it's Ramirez. I'm an 8th grader too.
If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
A cheetah, because I want to run fast, you know?
Okay, can you finish these song lyrics? Okay, so, hey, I just met you.
This is crazy.
And here's my number.
So call me a baby.
Okay, can you say the warrior way from memory?
Show respect and be nice and show the warrior way.
What is your name and grade?
Onyx, I'm 7th grade.
If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
A cheetah so I can run fast.
Okay. Okay, you're gonna finish the song lyrics. Okay, so, hey, I just met you.
I know this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe.
Can you say the warrior way from memory?
We are kind, we're positive, we're lifelong learners, we're accountable, we never give up.
Yeah, we are warriors. What is your name and grade?
My name is Makayla and I'm a 7th grader.
My name is Eliza and I'm a 7th grade.
If you could be any animal, what would you be and why?
I'll be a giraffe because, you know, they're tall and I'm short.
A butterfly because they're pretty.
I want to be a butterfly too. Twins. Anyways, finish these lyrics. Hey, I just met you. You don't want it. It's fine. Anyways, can you say the warrior away from memory?
We're kind, we're positive, we're accountable, we're lifelong learners, we never give up, because we're warriors.
Remember to follow the Scan Big Six. Follow all staff directions when given, be on time and prepared, keep hands, feet, and objects to yourself, use appropriate voice levels and language at all times, solve problems peacefully, and respect the rights, health, and property of others.
Always remember the warrior way. We are kind, we are positive, we are lifelong learners, we are accountable, and we never give up because we are warriors.
Do you want to stay up to date with all the latest and greatest news, pictures, and videos about SCAN? Follow us on @ScanWarriorsOfficial.
Who likes slushies? They are amazing. Kona Ice will be coming to SCAN on Wednesday. Check out this list of dates to see when Kona Ice will be coming to SCAN.
That's all the news for today, SCAN Warriors. I'm Shirley Zavala.
And I'm Melissa Martinez.
Thanks for watching SCAN TV.
We'll see you next time.
Became